And you wouldn't set the price, but you would set the tax. The state would obviously set the tax when it allowed the companies to grow and to distribute marijuana. If you wanted to set that tax at $300 an ounce, okay, they might sell it for $350. Maybe that's a little less expensive than what I now pay for my marijuana. But it assures that the difference in the cost and the revenue becomes something the state can use to pay down its debt.
Related question. It seems to me